Hey, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I've not been on here in a while, but welcome to Kel's Diamonds Knowledge through lyrics. I forgot my own screen name on this channel because I've not been on here in a while. I've not been on here in some months, but I promise, starting from today, I want to make a video every week on this channel. I'm going to get consistent on this channel and try to build this channel up. Okay, so I'm going to do a reaction and review to Katy Perry's song Wide Awake. So let's not waste no more time. Let's get straight into it. So far, I like the beat. I like how it start off. I'm wide awake. I'm wide awake. So far, I like the lyrics. I like the beat. I like the beat to the song. I like how the music's going. I like how she's singing. So far, everything is good. I can relate to the song because I feel like now that I'm older and wiser, I'm wide awake to a lot of things about my life, about myself, and about this world that we live in. I like the chorus. Once you wake up, it's like you're falling from cloud nine. You're falling from a false hope, a high false hope, but you're finally set in reality. I know sometimes it hurts to make a big fall, but you pick yourself back up, you see more clear, and you start over again. You start afresh, you start new. I like what she say, I'm born again out of the lion's den. I like what she say that because I feel like I'm strong and fierce and bold like a lion. A lioness. Because lions are very strong. They're the king of the jungle. So they represent strength. So I like her incorporating that in the lyrics of a song. Emphasizing that she has great strength, and she's strong like a lion from out of the lion's den. Oh, I like what she say in the lyrics. I'm not blind anymore, because when she wake up, you're not blind anymore. You got full vision. You can truly see now what's true. You can fully see the truth. So, not blind anymore. You can now fully see. So you definitely, completely, and totally are wide awake. I love that song. I give it a 10 out of 10. I rate it a 10 out of 10. I liked it from the beginning, from the middle to the end. So it's a 10 out of 10. It's a good review. It's an excellent song. I can relate to it. At first it was sleep, but now, at first I was asleep. I was lost and asleep. Now I'm older, wiser, and more wisdom. So now I'm fully awake. I'm no longer asleep. I'm now awake. Yeah, so let me know what other songs that you let me know what the artists and songs that you let me know what the artists and songs that you want me to do a reaction to and review. List it down in the comment section down below. And I promise, start from today, I'm going to make a video on this channel every week. I'm back. Welcome back to Calvin I OB, Diamond's Knowledge Through Lyrics. Okay, and again, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn the bell on so you get notified every time I drop a video. Every time I drop a video, you'll be notified. So turn that bell. Ding-ding-ding-ding. Ding-ding. Okay. And I appreciate all the love and support. I'll see y'all again in my next video. In the next video, you know, I always do a dissecting and breaking down of the lyrics. So in my next video, I'll be dissecting and breaking down the lyrics of Katy Perry's song, Wide Awake. So look out for that video next week of me dissecting and breaking down the lyrics of Katy Perry's song, Wide Awake. Okay. And remember, we are winners and champions. I love y'all. One love. Bye, winners and champions. Bye. Bye. I love you all. I truly and sincerely mean that from the bottom of my heart. Until this time, I'll see you. One love. Whole love. Full love.